Joe DiBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network here on a historic day at Loyola Blakefield. And history also was made a little earlier in the school calendar year. Anthony Day in front of me right now, the first non-brother priest who is the president at Loyola Blakefield. Congratulations on that, Anthony. We really haven't had a chance to get you on camera to say that. I know you and Frank Bramble at Calvert Hall at the football game on Turkey Bowl Day. First time ever both schools had a layman as school presidents. Sure, yeah. And I want to congratulate you and him on that. Today, of course, you're not as familiar with Jerry Savage as many of the people that we've had on, but I know you know him well from your time around him. Talk about Jerry Savage.
Yeah, I've gotten the chance to know Jerry over the past 6 years, and he was one of the first people that came to see me when I got here in 2008 as the principal to welcome me and to talk to me a little bit about, you know, who he was and what he's done here. And today is a long overdue tribute to Jerry in naming the court Jerry Savage Court. It's an honor to be able to recognize somebody who we all characterize as a true man for others.
Anthony, it's hard to give you a follow-up question on that. Is there anything you want to say about what he really has meant in his 27 years? I know you run into people that are coming to your functions constantly. What do they say most about Jerry Savage?
Well, you know, he was a teacher. So he was a teacher of basketball. You know, he knew his X's and O's probably better than anybody, and he was able to draw up the plays that would win games, but he needed to get the players. And the reason that I believe the players played the way they did for Jerry, all talent aside, is because he was a great teacher. And isn't that what coaching is really all about, being a great teacher?
All right, Anthony, well said. Appreciate you coming on. I know your time is tight today, as every day here at school. President of Loyola Blakefield, Anthony Day, thank you very much.
Thanks, Joe.